Y'all, I ain't even gonna lie. I just got to Chicago and I almost caught frostbite in my hands leaving the airport. This ain't it. This ain't it.
The gallery open to 10 for you and your
Let me show y'all our suite. I'm starting my little area, my little recording area. Let's see, I bought my little Brita water bottle. I'm finna get my gallons in one way or another. But this is the little living room, little TV. It better be some coffee up here because I'm cold. Here the bathroom, the tub, little shower. It's cute. It's real cute. Little shower. Little toilet. I love this mirror. I love this mirror, y'all. Period. Look at my hair, the length. What's in here? Little closet. Big room though. I like this. This is cute. TV over here. Little bench over here. Nice little view of nothing.
Happy birthday! $25.
For them?
Please. Oh, ain't worth a damn.
Oh, shit. Not worth a damn. I'm trying to figure out why Raelle went back inside.
Oh, there she goes. There she goes. There she goes. There she goes.
Raelle, come on. We go. Oh, my
God. Raelle, our Neos is cold.
Shut the hell up.
It's a relief.
Can you not with the GoPro? Damn. I was so fucking sick of Sarah. We got stuck in a ditch left but still vlogging.
Shorty said.
Oh no, wait. What's the show?
Through this parking lot. Park in the parking lot.
Parking garage.
Thank you.
Into it.
Yeah.
Now we finna stop and get food real quick. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning.
It's 4 o'clock.
Why does this look like a club?
It's 4 o'clock.
It's 4 o'clock?
Yeah.
Shut up. No, it's not. Why does this look like a club?
We done found some food trucks.
I have my camera going in my pocket. I'm like, why is it so hot? Okay.
The menu.
Okay. Oh. I thought you said show them me. Okay, I want some honey hot wings. Damn, $15 for some wings?
It's right here.
Excuse me. Can I get some honey hot wings?
How many?
Six. Y'all got something to drink?
Yeah.
What y'all got? Oh, is it on the menu?
Oh,
man. You be doing that?
Honey hot,
yeah. I want something to drink, too.
All right. You gotta look at that cooler right there.
In the cooler? Right. In the cooler? No, sir. We don't do homemade stuff. All right, y'all. So, I'm in Charlotte. Did a quick little pit stop for Founders Day to see my sisters for a little bit. I had to. I could not go see them. It's Founders Day, be for real. But back to Chicago, where it's real, real cold.
Come in the house with one bag of chicken and he got 6 feet. So he was that type of nigga. So when she met my daddy, she was like, I'm a
What you want to say to my YouTube?
So my sister.
What you want to say to my YouTube?
Not a damn thing.
It's so rude.
I think I'm going to go downstairs and give me a drink.
Y'all going to run downstairs and get these cookies.
Ooh, can I come?
So he gets up and says,
I was gonna
I said, I'm gonna cut no hair.
Can I come?
Yeah,
I was telling the kids I'm gonna go downstairs and grab these cookies out the car.
To get a drink downstairs?
Oh, you gonna go downstairs too, Darius?
To the lobby.
I was gonna say, where are both of us going?
Like a drink from the bar?
You don't even.
No, I just think they sell like Snapples and stuff.
Oh, I thought you were trying to get some.
What I was
saying
was
alcohol.
So they said his step, his.
I don't drink no way.
His nephew, his grandson-in-law, right? Because Zakiya, wipe that up. Don't be trifling. Wipe that stuff up. His grandson-in-law wants to say some remarks, some encouraging words.
Thank you, Zakiya.
This dumb MF is okay. Talking about.
I just want to be a fly on the wall when she's talking about me. What are these things out? Imagine somebody keep me in this mall.
You're going to jail.
Asian lady who made these need to go to jail.
They made for my feet.
My feet hurt.
Oh, now that's a good one. Over there.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm ready to go home. Let me tell y'all. It's 26 degrees. And cloudy. Got the nerve to be. Oh my God. Y'all see, I got my hat on. I don't even wear hats. This is not no bucket hat. But we at Lawrence's. At Lawrence's. Finna get some. Finna get some fish or whatever. Oh, I'm tired. Yeah, I'm better. Like three cities over the past 3 days, and I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'm ready to go. Home, here I come.
I'm the kind of girl that your mom warned you about.